£60 set for the other on. It's Scunthorpe against Morecambe. Honours before the game. For Scunthorpe United, here we are.
Robert.
And for Morecambe?
Scott,
I think. Let's go to answer these questions when we get to the most recent. First one goes first to our Scunthorpe United fan. Became the youngest player ever to feature in a Football League match in 2008. But how old was he? Was he A, 14 years and 361 days, B, 15 years and 21 days, or C, 15 years and 45 days?
A.
You say A. For Morecambe, A, B, or C?
C.
Morecambe take a 1-0 lead in the Battle of the Fans. But we can still get this back, it's all right on our lives. Now, to Morecambe fan first. Defender and midfielder Andrew David Wright returned to his former stomping ground today. But for whom did he play before the Iron? Was it A, the Seattle Seagulls, B, the Cape Cod Crusaders, or C, the Baltimore Bobcats?
A.
B. For Scunthorpe United, your answer? It was the Cape Cod Crusaders. Morecambe win the Battle of the Fans 2-0. There is still a chance for Scunthorpe to get some honours back before the start of the game today. It's the kids' penalty shootout coming on later on, but 2-0 victory, well done.
Thanks.
And a round of applause for both of our players.